Hi again, everybody. Welcome to EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball. This is Mike Patrick along with Kyle Peterson.
The sun's shining. We're on a college campus. There's not a better spot for baseball.
The senior is the starter today. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a circle change, a hook, a split-finger fastball, and a two-seam fastball. We're ready to go with the first pitch of the game. Fouled outside first. Ground ball on the left side. Over to first. That's in time for the out. Here's the home team's defensive alignment. The Rams have a pretty solid infield. They make the plays when they have to.
And give me consistent defense, and I'll take that every time. On the mound, I know that the ball's hit at you. Chances are the play's going to be made.
Number 10 is at first. He'll bat sixth.
There you go.
Number 44 is up next. Fastball inside, a ball and no strikes. There's a breaking ball for a called strike. After tires decide, they go quietly. 1-2-3. The junior is starting today.
He certainly is, Mike. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a circle change, a hook, a slide piece, and a sinking fastball.
Here's what the home team's offense looks like. Number 8 is playing third today. He'll be batting 7th in the lineup. Number 21 is digging in. He's after a high fastball. Takes that one outside. 1-1. 1-1. This one's low. Two and two. Strike three. The Spiders has a well-rounded infield. No superstars. Just a bunch of guys who can make plays.
Give me consistent defense, and I'll take that every time. On the mound, I know that the ball's hit at you. Chances are the play's going to be made.
Straight.
1-1.
Strike two.
1-2. And the out. Number 18 is up next.
Ball.
Too high.
Strike one.
Fastball for a called strike. He makes the play. With one inning played, it's still scoreless. There's a fly ball. Number 19 is digging in. Hit on the ground to short. They get one. A 6-4-3 double play. He is out. Number 10 is up next. Breaking ball misses downstairs. Delivers a strike with the change. missed with a fastball. Breaking ball misses.
Hit your base.
Works him for a walk. Breaking ball too far outside.
Ball.
Fastball inside.
Ball.
Laid off a pitch on the outside. Three balls, no strikes.
Ball four.
He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone. Swinging strike and the changeup away.
Ball.
Breaking ball called high to even the count. One ball, one strike. One and one.
Ball.
Inside for a ball with the change. Swung on and missed. The change up away. Ground ball to right. The toss to the pitcher covering. And the side is out. In the middle of the second, it's scoreless. Line drive to left and the out. That one's a little high. One and one. There's the grounder to the right side. Throw to first. He's out of there. Number 16 is up next.
Ball.
Two out, nobody on.
Ball.
This one misses low.
Ball.
Missed outside with a fastball. Takes a fastball for a called strike.
Ball four.
And it's ball four. Number eight is digging in. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Ground ball toward first. He's going for third. He gobbles that ball up. The runner went hard and put himself in scoring position. Number five is up next. Takes a called strike on a fastball.
Ball.
Takes a fastball inside.
Ball.
whiffed at a hook on the inside corner. One and two.
Ball.
Fastball above the letters for a ball.
Ball.
Fastball is high. Three balls, two strikes.
Ball four.
That sets up a force play at any bag. Gone.
Straight.
Fastball on the knees at the corner. There's a fly ball. And that drives in the first run of the ball game. He's on with a single. Missed with a fastball there. Two out, but now two men aboard. Change up for a ball down low. Fastball popped. He's out of there. Fordham leaves runners on first and second. We'll go to the top of the inning. It's 2-0.
It's a great time for the offense to explode. They tack on more runs. Now take the lead.
Number eight is digging in.
Ball.
Breaking ball is low.
Ball.
Missed with a breaking pitch. Missed outside with a breaking pitch.
Strike one.
Takes a fastball. Three and two. Three and two.
Ball four.
Ball four, and that's a walk.
Chance to turn two now.
Ball.
Change up misses low.
Ball.
Fastball misses inside for a ball.
Strike one.
Delivers a called strike on a changeup. That fastball straight away to center field. Hangs in the air long enough for a play. Over to second. There's a fly ball. He'll try for third. Throw to third. Parker is aboard with a double. Number 44 is now 0 for 1 at the plate today. One out here in the third. Hit to the left side of the infield. That's the third out. Richmond leaves a man on second. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 2-0. Number 11 is digging in. This one's low. Fly ball to straightaway right. The right fielder should be able to run this one down. Nobody on base and one gone.
Strike.
Pulls the bat back and takes a called strike.
Ball.
just a little bit high. That one's low, 2-1.
Ball.
Too high.
Ball four.
Number 55 is struggling with his pitches.
No, and he won't be in there much longer if this keeps up.
Ground ball of the second baseman.
Two gone.
A double play to end the inning. With three innings played, it's 2-0.
Strike.
Fastball on the corner for a strike. There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it.
Ball.
2-1. Swing and a miss. 2-2. Foul off the left side. Breaking ball misses inside. The 3-2.
Hit your base.
Walks the batter.
On the ground, 2-2. Strike one.
0-1. That one misses inside. Tried to get him to nibble on a changeup. He wasn't having any of it. A ground ball headed for the hole, and they get the force out at second. They get a pair. Number 10 is up next. Two out, nobody on. Grounder to the left side of the infield. Over to first. And the out. After 3.5, it's 2-0. Number 4 is digging in. Breaking ball hangs inside. That one misses inside. Tried to get him to nibble on the changeup. He wasn't having any of it.
Ball.
Missed with a fastball.
Ball four.
Walked him on four pitches. Hit on the ground to the second baseman. He's out of there. That play has scored a fielder's choice.
Ball.
Fastball inside.
Ball.
Quickly ahead in the count, 2-0. There's a fastball, swing and a miss. Throw to third. Barely got a glove on that one. Number 5 is up next. Breaking ball for a strike on the outside corner. He hits a grounder to the third baseman, just off the edge of his glove. Oh, what a great play to make the out. Number one is digging in. Fastball missed low. Breaking ball too far off of the plate for a ball. Missed away with the fastball.
Take your base.
He missed four straight times to give up the walk. Number 21 is 0 for 2 today.
Ball.
Fastball misses up out of the zone.
Ball.
Fastball just sails inside. It's 2-0. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Pulled down toward third. Hit out to left. That will put an end to the inning. Fordham leaves the bases loaded and will go to the top of the fifth. It's 2-0. Number 12 is up next. High fly ball to center field. He might have a play on this one. One away in the inning.
One away. Ball.
Too high. Here's a fastball just low. In the air to left. And makes the catch to retire the batter. Number 8 is digging in.
One more, let's go.
Ball. Misses with a fastball. Throws a strike with a changeup.
Ball.
That pitch way outside.
Ball.
Takes one outside.
Take your base.
He can't get it over. Ball four. Number 4 is now 0 for 2 at the plate today. Runner first with two out. Hits a shallow left. Number 4 is on with a single, and there's two outs. The changeup misses inside for a ball. Fastball on the outside part of the plate.
Ball.
Change misses outside. That's a ball.
Ball.
Breaking ball misses in for a ball. Swung through a heater at the knees. Th- three and two. They're both off with the pitch. Number three is making it easy for his coach tonight.
He's really been in command of this one. He hasn't given up any runs yet.
Hit on the ground toward the hole. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Hits this one in the air to right. He's out. Oh and one.
Ball.
Takes that one outside. Breaking ball misses. Swung right through a fastball. Got a piece of that back to the screen. That's a hard hit ball off the wall and right. He'll throw to second. The senior is aboard with a two-bagger, and there's two outs. Number four is 0 for 1 today. Runner at second with two out now. Straightaway fly ball. Here's the throw. He is out at the plate. After five, it's 2-0. Number 44 is digging in.
Ball.
Missed outside with a fastball.
Ball.
Fastball misses. Good breaking pitch on the inside corner at the knees. Tap back to the mound. Gets through, and the batter has a single. Tried to check his swing and couldn't. Here's the steal. The senior with a stolen base. Back up the middle. He'll settle under that lazy fly ball. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 19 is up next.
One down, one away, one out. Ball.
Change misses away. Fastball for a called strike.
Ball.
Breaking ball is low.
Ball.
Fastball just missed. Ball four and the walk.
Hey, middle, let's stay tight.
Got one he could pull, hits it down to third.
Two, eight. Ball.
Breaking ball, misses outside. Sinking fastball, one ball, one strike. The ball hit out to right. And the side is out. Richmond leaves runners on first and second. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 2-0. Number 16 is now 0-for-1 at the plate today.
Strike.
Takes a called strike on a fastball.
Ball.
Too high. There's a fastball. Swing and a miss. Two and two. Fly ball to right. Number eight is digging in. The left fielder calls for it. Makes the catch for the first out to third. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up.
Hey, one out.
Number five is now 0-for-1 at the plate. The runner's back in time. It's a shallow left. Two down in the inning. The throw to second. There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander. A ground ball headed for the hole. Throw to first. And the inning is over. Fordham leaves a man on first and will be going to the top of the seventh. It's 2-0. Number 23 is up next. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Plucks it on the dive. Over to first. And the out. Number eight is digging in. Swing and a miss on a breaking ball that was down.
Ball.
One and one. Behind in the count, one and two. Two and two.
Strike.
Number three is in control of the game.
Mike, he's been solid all night. He really has all his pitches working.
Hit to the third baseman. The third baseman will make the catch. After six and a half, it's 2-0. The Spiders are making a substitution. Stanton is going to come in as a reliever.
Looks like the head coach is playing a matchup here. He'll bring in the righty.
Ball.
There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it.
Ball.
Take some fastball inside. Fastball popped. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 11 is 0-for-3 today. Makes the grab. Whoa, that breaking ball misses upstairs for a ball. Just missed with a fastball. Fastball popped. 1-2-3, and the inning is over. With two innings left, It's 2-0. Parker is digging in.
Ball.
Too high.
Ball.
Missed with a fastball. Breaking ball strike on the inside corner. On the ground to first. And the out. It's one out in the eighth. Low for a ball with the changeup. A ground ball headed for the hole. He dives and caught it.
Hey, get ready for a pair.
Number 26 is up next. A runner at first, one out. Fastball hit towards second, right through the hole. And the runner went right through the stop sign. Number 26 is on with the single. Runners at first and second, and there's just one out. Pickoff play. Takes that breaking ball outside.
Ball.
Breaking ball is low. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Loses the handle on that ball. The runner ignored the sign at third. Number 19 is on with an RBI single. It's 2-1. The Spiders are making a substitution. Myers is coming in as a pinch runner. Fastball misses downstairs.
Great move by the head coach. A little speed on the base pass is exactly what the doctor ordered.
Got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball.
Ball.
Change up in tight for a ball.
Ball four.
That will set up the force at any bag. Hernandez is digging in.
Ball.
Change up down low for a ball. Bases are loaded. It was gone when it left the bat.
Bases juiced. He's looking for a pitch to elevate and gets it right there. Ball hammered out over the fence. It's a grand slam home run. Amazing plays like that make the manager one happy man. That's why the greatest play in baseball, the Grand Slam, earns a Pontiac game-changing performance every time.
The Rams are making a substitution. Number 31 is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager. Probably time for a fresh arm.
Straight.
Nice breaking pitch. Fastball on the corner. One ball, two strikes.
Ball.
Pulled the bat back and takes it for a ball.
Ball.
Fastball missed outside. Three balls, two strikes. Straight. And that's two away.
2-8.
Number eight is up next.
Ball.
Takes a fastball outside.
Ball.
There's a breaking pitch well off the plate. Wouldn't chase it. Missed outside with a fastball.
Straight.
Breaking pitch right there.
Strike two.
3-2.
A ground ball headed for the hole. It's a diving grab. That'll do it. With 7.5 innings played, it's 5-2.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
Makes the catch.
There's some stirring in the bullpen with a left-hander and a right-hander.
Swings over the top of a fastball.
Ball.
Missed with a fastball there. 1-1. Breaking ball swung over the top.
And a liner to third. Two down.
Two gone.
Fly ball, shallow center field. And with that knock, he keeps the inning going. Hit on a line. That baby was crushed back up the middle. Makes the routine stop. The sophomore is on with a two-out single. The Rams are making a substitution. Number 12 is going to come in as a pinch hitter.
It's a great time to go to the bench. They really need another run.
And he takes a fastball high, 1-0. Hit to the left side. Makes the diving stop. The throw across to first in time to make the play. Fordham leaves runners on first and second with one inning to go. It's 5-2.
That one's foul tipped.
Fly ball to right field. Makes the grab. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up.
One down.
Smoked, but right at the shortstop for out number two of the inning. Number 44 is up next.
Swings over the top of the slider. One and one. That one's off the fists and fouled out of play.
Grounder to the right of first. Gets through and the batter has a single. He gets on to keep the inning alive.
Number 26 is now 2-for-3 at the plate today.
The runner's back in time. The throw over and almost got him. The runner at first takes off. The senior steals another base.
Popped up.
And the side is retired.
Richmond leaves a man on second, and we're headed to the bottom of the ninth. It's 5-2. The Spiders are making a substitution. The junior is going to come in and try to close this one out.
Closer on his way in, and this is the right time to use him. This is why you have a closer to try to finish these ball games out.
Strike two.
Strike called. Popped up.
The first baseman with the play.
That one's foul tipped.
Ball.
Fastball inside. Swing and a miss. And two gone.
Two away.
Number 11 is 0 for 4 today. Two balls, no strikes. Fouls it off.
Strike two.
Breaking ball catches the strike zone at the knees. Fly ball hit a ton. It bounces away. The runner is going to try for two. Number 11 is aboard with a double. The runner moves to second, and there's two away. Number 18 is 0 for 3 today. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. And that's the ball game. The final score, the Richmond Spiders 5, the Fordham Rams 2.
Well, it was a tight ball game, and really one that was decided by just a few pitches. And games like these, winning those pitches is what determines who ends up winning the ball game.
We hope you enjoyed this edition of EA Sports MVP 07 NCAA Baseball. We'll see you again at the ballpark.
Thanks for playing. Have a good day.